हेलो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, मायसेल्फ एम के मोहित एंड आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट हिस्ट्री फ्रॉम द प्लेटफॉर्म ऑफ कैरियर प्लस। इन दिस पैंडेमिक सिचुएशन एक्चुअली स्टूडेंट सफरिंग फ्रॉम दिस पैंडेमिक कंडीशन और दिस पैंडेमिक सिचुएशन इनफैक्ट studies totally hampered due to this pandemic condition. But don't worry, we are going to introduce myself on this platform to give you maximum. You will never feel your classroom program due to very advanced technology from this platform, and we have adequate equipments, technology and definitely resources to give you advanced study by very comfortable sources. So don't worry about this situation. We are ready to give you, ready to serve you, ready to everything to do in this condition. Definitely we will teach you entire history, ancient India, medieval India, and definitely modern India, along with art and culture, to understand proper development of art and culture and our heritage in the different time period or ages. What type of what type of artistic work started in the beginning of human history, even from the beginning of stone age, from the beginning of Paleolithic, Mesolithic, Neolithic, Harappa age, Vedic age, Maurya age, Gupta age, post-Gupta period, in proper way, in properly arranged way. So don't worry about these topics. And definitely we will discuss every current development of even current development of art and culture, about classical dance or important singing style or different type of architecture, even from the beginning of human history, from the beginning of stone age or Harappa age, important architecture of Harappa, important architecture of Maurya dynasty, important architecture of Gupta dynasty, post-Gupta dynasty, everything. Even we will discuss temple architecture under tablet architecture or Mughal architecture or Sultanate architecture under the topic of arcuate architecture. And definitely we will also discuss about different dance form. I mean, it's a visual art, proper, separate, in the in proper separate way. We can say visual art, performing art, everything in proper classification. The classification is very, very important for a regular study, and or you can say for the proper study. Classification must be required. Okay? So we will discuss properly every part of art and culture along with minded, along with ancient India, medieval India, and modern India. Okay? In the modern India, definitely we have to concentrate national movement. Maximum concentration should be on the national movement. And as you know, national movement having three classification: liberal phase or extremist phase and Gandhian phase. मतलब आपके भी टिप ऑफ टंग पे होना चाहिए कि प्रॉपर क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ सिलेबस, और यू शुड हैव ए ब्रीफ आइडिया ऑफ व्हाट, ब्रीफ आइडिया ऑफ एन आइडियल सिलेबस फॉर एग्जामिनेशन पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू. ओके, सो डेफिनेटली वी विल डिस्कस the important part of national movement. We have to concentrate for prelims point of view and mains point of view as well as. Okay? And definitely after the completion of ancient, medieval, modern along with hardened culture, we will discuss world history. And you should know it, don't bother about the syllabus of history. History is having very selective topics or selective chapters, even in the world history. Just you have to study about World War. Unfortunately, we have faced only two World War, First World War and Second World War. And unification. Under unification, we have to study only two topics: the unification of Germany and the unification of Italy. And under the topic, third topics would be must be Venetia. Now, first of all, we have to concentrate on revolution. Under revolution, we have to concentrate on Industrial Revolution, American Revolution, French Revolution, and maybe Chinese Revolution, because nowadays China become hotcake in the world politics. And the last topic definitely should be Renaissance, or we can start with Renaissance, European Renaissance. So only four topics are important for world history: Renaissance, Revolution, World War, and Revolutions. Unification. Only four topics. Again, I want to repeat these four topics again. Number one, Renaissance. Number two, revolutions. Number three, World War. And number four, unification. अगर आप इतना भी कर लोगे, you will feel safe and secure. It's my guarantee. जब मैं इतनी जल्दी entire syllabus को discuss कर सकता हूँ, तो सोच समझ सकते हो कि कितना इजी होगा पढ़ना. ठीक है, तो फील कंफर्टेबल विथ मी, feel comfortable with M.K. Mohit from the platform of Career Plus. God bless you. A lot of affection to all of you. A lot of blessings to all of you. All the best.